This is basically the argument of this new theory that's going around called modern monetary theory. Modern monetary theory argues that you can run deficits as long as you are have not achieved full employment. So you can spend money, run deficits, expand the money supply as vast as you'd like until you reach full employment. It's kind of the crude Keynesian model coming back.